Did you know that in Harry Potter, J.K. Rowling almost had Ron Weasley pass away? She has stated that while she originally planned to have all three main characters make it to the end of the books, there was a period of time in which she was unhappy in life and wanted to take Ron away from the readers. This would have occurred during Half-Blood Prince, when Ron was accidentally poisoned. However, she decided against it because she realized how important Ron was to the trio and the plot. Who was your favorite Harry Potter character that didn't make it? Let us know in the comments section.